Give me the case.
저 이거 파우치 가져와.
Sure, I could be of any help for you.
Yes, you are.
What for?
A reminder. Shall we go?
First left.
Okay.
Non, non, non. Allez, dégagez là. Pas par là, on y va là. Bougez-vous de là.
Tchatcha-tarago.
Hey, barre-toi.
Oh! No, no, no.
Ah! You speak English?
Yes, yes.
Take me to the hospital now.
Hospital.
What happened? What did you do to my stomach?
What's going on?
You've merely slipped a new package into your lower tummy.
And you're going to transport something very special to us.
No, no, no.
You speak English?
Yes, yes.
Take me to the hospital now.
Hospital.
Somebody put a bag of drugs inside me. I need you to take it out. It's leaking.
It is estimated most human beings only use 10% of the brain's capacity. Imagine if we could access 100%. Interesting things begin to happen. Yes?
Professor Norman, my name's Lucy. I just read all your research on the human brain. It's a little rudimentary, but you're on the right track.
Thank you.
I have access to 28% of my cerebral capacity. I can feel every living thing.
Since when did you start writing Chinese?
Since an hour ago.
What happens when she reaches 100%?
I have no idea.
All this knowledge, you can unlock secrets that go beyond our universe. I'm not even sure that mankind is ready for it.
It's like all things that make me human are fading away.